All right, so we're on the way now to the Foothills Parkway. And my wife was just about to compare the M2 to the GT350. So go ahead, what were you saying?
All right, so I did a lot of riding in the GT350 for our recent trip to Kentucky. So from the passenger side, we've only been a few miles so far in the M2. But I like the seat. The seat's very comfortable. And the ride so far in the M2 seems a little rougher than the GT350. I would say the ride was a little smoother, but I guess we can't adjust the ride setting, so we'll see how that goes for the rest of our drive.
The magnetic ride control of the GT350 certainly makes a big difference, especially when you're just not trying to drive fast, when you're just cruising down the highway. But yeah, that was a long trip to Kentucky. That's the longest we've driven the Shelby. Towns in Tennessee. Towns, okay. Get the sign here.
too. There's a little bit of warmness, there's a little bit of coolness right now.
Yeah, it feels good.
Yeah. Like the sun is warm, but then the air's kind of got a little coolness in it.
Yeah.
Really nice.
It's nice that some of the colors are starting to change now.
Still a lot more, it could change.
Some puppies.
Can't have enough.
Always have one more. feels a little lighter.